So here are some remedies are available under the Indian Contract Act 1972. Remedies for breach of contract. When a promise or agreement is broken by any of the parties, we call it a breach of contract. So when either of the parties does not keep their end of the agreement or does not fulfill their obligations as per the terms of the contract, it is a breach of contract. There are a few remedies for breach of contract available in the wronged party. So rescission for contract is number one. Number second is sue for damages. Sue for damages are included under two headings, liquidated damages. What is liquidated damages now? Sometimes the parties to a contract will agree to the amount payable in case of a breach is known as liquidated damages. And unliquidated damages, here the amount payable due to the breach of contract is assessed by the court or any appropriate authority is called unliquidated damages. Number third is sue for specific performance. Number four is injunction. And number five is quantum merit. Now what is quantum merit? So quantum merit literally translates to as much is earned. At times when one party of the contract is prevented from finishing his performance of the contract by the other party, he can claim quantum merit. So he must be paid a reasonable remuneration for the party of the contract he has already performed. This could be the remuneration for the services he has provided or the value of the work he has already done. So this is about remedies available under the Indian Contract Act. I hope you all get your answer. Thank you for watching.